Welcome to Worldcraft Logistics, episode number 3. My name is Jimmy.
My name is Rudy.
In this episode, we're going to talk about our warehouse service and top 3 reasons why people use our warehouse. Number 1, our storage fee is cheaper than Amazon. Number 2, we provide quick service here. If you give us the work order before 12 noon, we get it out of the warehouse. And by the end of the day, number 3 is that we're right next to the Port of Long Beach. And on top of this, we're going to talk about what we do here at our warehouse, and we're going to show you how UPS should be labeled and how LTL shipment should be processed, or how it should be labeled. So let's go over this side right here. We have a shipment that we are working on. So Ruby, can you explain about the marking for us first? Because that's pretty critical for a lot of shipment.
Yes, once we receive your cargo, we always do a 15-minute inspection that we check for the marking of the box, making sure that you have your brand on top of here, your item number, and other information like color, size, and most important, the piece count inside the box. So later on, when you process an order, we could always match up exactly what it is, so there's no mistake should occur.
So the proper way would be your company name right here. So we know that this carton belonged to XYZ company. Number 2 is the made in China, right here. So this, it's protect you so US Customs know that at least your product, it's marked inside if it's not marked outside, made in China. Now, if your product is like orange vest, for example, the vest that we're wearing, and you wanna put like this, there's nothing on there, but what you want is you want orange vest, what size it is, what color it is, and then you know you have the piece count in there and you have the weight right here. So this allows us to pick your cargo. You say, hey guys, Ruby, I want 16 boxes of orange vest size small. We know exactly what it is, we go grab it and we label it and it leaves, right? For this right here, we don't know. So the detail, the more detail the better.
Yes.
So
we could have the exact count and you know, keep the work order exactly how you want to ship it out.
Yeah.
Because once we receive your work order, it's always state either you want it LTL or either ground, either FedEx ground or UPS ground. If you decide to ship out UPS ground or FedEx ground, we need 2 labels. One is the FBA label, which is the carton label, and another one is the shipping label, which we put on another side.
Yeah.
And if you plan to ship out LTL, we need to palletize according to the LTL Amazon requirement, which is under 72 inches.
Okay.
And has to be on a 48 by 40 standard pallet. And doesn't need to be overhanging 1 inch. And plus under 1,500 pounds.
Okay, so UPS, you point out that UPS need 2 labels, an FBA label and a UPS label, right?
Yes.
And then for LTL is 40, 48, 72 inch.
Yes.
And then we shrink wrap it for you as well.
And it has to be under 1,500 pounds.
1,500 pounds. So we also do prep work, like if your cargo come in and it doesn't meet Amazon standard, the FSKU is wrong, yes, or there's some damages at Amazon you need to ship back to us, we also do that as well. So let's go over that section of the warehouse.
At Worldcraft Logistics, we also provide extra service. For instance, this is all customer returns from our clients where we go process it, which we're going to double check the item, check the SKU number if it match, check the quality of the packaging, and check the item if there's any damages.
Yeah. And then, you know, if you need us to work on it, like we have some product that was poorly packed in China, it went to Amazon. A lot of buyer were complaining that, you know, it arrived damaged, it was poorly packed. So one of our clients, what they did was that she pulled all her shipment out and she took it to our warehouse, and here we repack it so that it doesn't get damaged when it's shipped out again. Or, you know, one of the product have an item in there that was not, that Amazon didn't allow to sell. They would ship it back here, we take out that item, we repack it, and then we ship it back to Amazon, they could resell again. Yeah. So that's what we do here at our prep area.
Yes, we provide actual work. To give us an objective, what's your project about, and we just give you a quick quote over within 24 hours, and if you accept the price, then we continue from there. But majority of our rework is mostly wrong SKU number, repackaging, and damaged item.
And then it's gonna be a short clip at the end of this video to show you our warehouse, what we do, how, you know, how we unload the shipment. We unload the shipment on rollers and how big our warehouse is. So you know that you're working with a very reliable company that's knowledgeable, quick, and fast in everything we do.
Yes.